In order to manually create a document in the new version of ePortal, start by selecting the Utilities option from the home screen. Next, select Create Documents from the Utilities menu. Now, before you select the document type you are going to create, you must first select the trading partner that it relates to. Once you have selected your trading partner, click on the desired document type, and the corresponding form will be presented in a new window.